This can now only be described as a terrorist attack. From what we know, it does appear to have been well planned.